Hello, I'm Raisa Lingua and this is Africa Today. Now the top 5. The United States on Wednesday expressed its disappointment at South Sudan over the failure of its rival leaders to form a coalition government that would permit the war-torn country form a peace accord. At least 5 houses are reported to have been buried in the Tungang neighborhood in Basasamtu subdivision, Mifi division of the West region of Cameroon following the occurrence of a landslide. The Minister of Fisheries and Marine Resources, Bernard Esau, and the Minister of Justice, Saki Sangala, were accused of receiving bribes in return for giving preferential access to Namibia's rich fishing grounds to Samergi, one of Iceland's largest fishing companies. In Burkina Faso, opposition party Patriotic Front for Renewal has been suspended for 3 months after demanding the resignation of President Horst Marc Christian Kabore and his government. On November 3, the party said President Kabore, who was elected in 2015, had failed to stop Islamist militant activity in the country. And in Cote d'Ivoire, with less than a year to go before the presidential election, the authorities have decided to call on the UN to assist it in its electoral process. A United Nations delegation was received by the Independent Electoral Commission on Tuesday, 12 November. Stay tuned for our subsequent editions. Bye.